Okay. Let me tell you why it may seem that I'm a little hard on this. For those of us who are somewhat believing that the opposition right now in Washington are crazy people, it is imperative that this government, the government that basically says this federal government has a role to play in people's lives, it feels like it's frustrating to have to defend something that is less than ideal or is functioning at what seems to be a level of incompetence that is larger than what it should be. I honestly don't understand why businesses wouldn't jump at the chance to decouple health insurance from their responsibility, and why the government wouldn't jump at the chance to create a single-payer system that is simplifies this whole garbledygook and creates the program that I think America deserves. I don't get it.